first day that Brett Kavanaugh had a hearing before the Senate Judiciary Committee, we were there protesting in the hearings, making sure that America is very clear that we're not okay with anyone that Donald Trump decides should be a nominee for a Supreme Court. I don't think so. He shouldn't even be president. So how dare he put forth someone to be on the highest court in a lifetime appointment? So we were there to make sure our voices are heard.